Serenity is the name of a ship, and it is manned by independents who are not aligned with the Alliance, and they're kind of, you know, they're renegades. They're out there, you know, trying to make a living, trying to keep it going.
And your character's kind of mysterious, and we don't really know how you fit in with this whole renegade group. Do we get explained in Serenity?
You get to find out some things, and then there's still a lot of room to grow, too.
Excellent. Now, you've done series TV before, so why sign on to Firefly? Why did you get involved with Joss Whedon's series?
Because the character was just irresistible. I mean, who doesn't want to play a guy that has all the passion that this guy has, you know, and it goes in so many different directions, and you never know where it's going to come from or how it's going to leap out or whatever, you know? So it's just a joy to attack every time a scene is presented, because there's always something new, something revealing, and something that's really, really fun to play.
Now, Joss, he's such a good writer, and I know that he likes you guys to stick to the script, but did you ever go off it? Did you guys ever improv any on this?
We have that in common. So I stick pretty close to the word.
Now, how does the tone change from the series to the movie? I heard it's a little more serious, maybe, than the series was.
I think it's a little darker. It's a little darker. Yeah, and you get to show some things that you know, television is. It's a little too close to home, you know, to belabor some of those issues. But I think it's wonderful that we get to reveal all of that in the movie.
I know it was tough saying goodbye to the cast in the first place when you guys finished up the TV series. How tough was it to say goodbye after the movie?
Well, the thing that was tough was, once having said the goodbyes, the thing that was tough was to open up knowing that you have to say goodbye again. But, you know, it's like you know, you have to do, it's a small price to pay to be able to, and besides, you know, as far as the cast and so forth are concerned, I mean, we kind of stay in touch with each other aside from when we're working anyway. So, you know, it's the best of both worlds. It's terrific.
Now, everyone who works with him seems to have one favorite memory of working with Joss. Do you have one?
Huh?
You know, that guy that wrote. So, like, one time on the set where you go, okay, that's what I'll always remember about working with this guy.
Actually, you know, mine was probably more in the audition process. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, because he was so clearly devoted to this character that I was auditioning to do, that he was emotional in his response to, you know, hearing the words being read and being tried to, you know, try to act it out and so forth and so on. And I knew even more then that it was something that I really definitely, without a question, wanted to be a part of.
Will you be back if there's another Firefly series?
In a second.
And if there's another Serenity movie?
In a second.